dinosaurs. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What are you doing with that clay? Ah, I see. You've made an adorable kitten.
Dinosaurs!
Of course. How silly of me. They're dinosaurs. Very scary. But shh, you mustn't wake Sleepy Bird. And what is your favorite dinosaur, Pocoyo? It's the dreaded Pocoyosaurus Rex, the most ferocious dinosaur in prehistory. Pocoyo is pretending to be a ferocious dinosaur.
Me, Pocoyosaurus Rex. You, lizard. Paco.
A patodactyl? How exciting! What a frightening roar! Which of the two dinosaurs is more ferocious? Lower your voice. Sleepy Bird is... Never mind. I'm afraid your roaring has woken up Sleepy Bird. Oh, dear. Ellie, we can't decide which dinosaur is more ferocious. What do you think? The Diplo-Ellie? Oh, dear. This is going to be more difficult than I imagined. Going to wake up Sleepy Bird. Ellie, no! Huh? Perhaps you haven't woken her up after all. Look on the bright side, Sleepy Bird. Now that you're awake, You can play dinosaurs too. A meteorite? But that's what did away with the dinosaurs.
What?
I believe we have a winner. Sleepy Bird! Look out! Hooray for dinosaurs who are mindful of nap time. Bye-bye. See you soon. Shh. The Bee. Oh, what a lovely spring day. Oh, hey, the kids are out playing. Wow, Ellie, you're great. Very classy, Pato. And you're very good too, Pocoyo. You guys are aces.
Woo, champions! I'm Pocoyo the Bear!
Watch out, Pato! What a shot, Pocoyo! Pocoyo, you kicked it too hard. Ellie is right, kids. Arguing won't help you get the ball back.
I know. Rock, paper, scissors.
Great. What a good way to decide who will fetch the ball.
1, 2, 3. Scissors, cut, paper.
Well, Pato, you always do paper. I'm afraid you'll have to go fetch the ball. Oh, what was that? Don't be afraid, Pato. It's just a bee that... Kids, don't be scared. It's just... Well, it seems you managed to lose it. Now you can carry on playing. Kids, maybe... Wait! I'm sure this has an explanation. No, Ellie, don't do that. Stop! Why don't you talk to it and... Excuse them, Fred, but there's a bee that... Well... It looks like you've definitely lost it now. You're scared too? But how is that possible? Bees can't fly in outer space. Or maybe they can. Kids, wait! Listen! think this time it definitely won't be able to find you. What's the matter, Pocoyo?
I am fed up.
Yes, I understand. So why don't you try talking to the bee? Find out what it wants. It can't be too far away. Here it is. Let's see, Bee. Why are you trying to sting Pocoyo and his friends? Oh, so you're not trying to sting them? Then why do you keep chasing them? Of course. You just wanted to play with them. And it's also a star with the ball. Oh, wow! Hooray for spring days and hooray for new friends! Goodbye, see you next time! What is a cow? Hello, everyone! What a lovely afternoon to play games and enjoy the fresh air! Whoa, too strong! Careful, Ellie. What you have in your hand is a chick. Of course, it's also yellow. What is he doing here all alone?
Chick! Chick!
Oh, dear. It seems he's lost and doesn't know how to return home. He says everyone at his farm must be very worried, especially his friend the cow. He has to get back.
We will help.
Very good. Everyone's ready to find his friend the cow.
Cow?
Don't tell me you don't know what a cow is.
Of course, we know.
Okay, I see. Fine, let me explain. A cow is... You want to explain what your friend the cow looks like? Of course. Who better? He says that his friend the cow is very nice and friendly, and she loves taking naps with him sitting on top. Wait! Do you know where to go? Chick says that this isn't a cow, that a cow is much bigger. It's huge.
Yay!
Now you know where to go? Sorry, sleepy bird, we'll let you get back to sleep. Kids, I'm afraid this isn't a cow either. In fact, this looks nothing like it. This is a whale.
Whale?
Oh. Chick says that his friend the cow likes to jump, uses her tail to swat flies, and has such long legs that they reach down to the ground.
Oh no! Oh no!
Well, you finally figured it out. Or maybe not. Of course, Pocoyo, that animal has four legs but isn't a cow either. It's Lula and she's a dog. Four legs, a tail to swat flies, likes to take naps. But sorry, everyone, this isn't a cow either. This is a piggy. Well, okay, she does like to jump, but it's a sheep. You really don't know what a cow looks like? Maybe this clue will help. Chick says his friend Cow has two horns on her head. Chick, tell us more about your friend the cow. You'll see how we find her in the end. Ah, what a great clue! He says his friend cow makes a very special sound. Chick, could you show us that special noise? What was that? Let's see what happens if you all try it. It's got to be very close. Try again. There it is. Finally, this is a real cow. How wonderful! Everyone is back together. Hooray for animals, for searches that end well, and above all, hooray for friends. See you next time. The Unicorn. Look, here are our friends. I wonder what they're drawing.
Lion!
Wow, Pocoyo, what a fierce-looking lion. Oh, Ellie, your monkey looks great. How about you, Pato? What are you painting? What a great self-portrait! Nina, you haven't told us what animal you're drawing. Will you show it to us? Ah, a lovely unicorn? But Nina, unicorns... Look, Nina loves unicorns. It's her favorite animal. Even if they don't exist. You're going to show us they do exist? But Nina... Wait, Nina! Nina, you're not going to try to find a unicorn, are you? Nina, I'm not sure you'll find a unicorn here because... What is that? You think they could be unicorn tracks?
Unicorn!
That's what I was trying to tell you. Unicorns don't exist.
Aha!
I see Nina doesn't give up. What's that?
Oh.
Is that a unicorn's mane? Too sure. And there's another one over there.
Uh-huh.
That unicorn must be very close by.
Uh-huh.
Oh, Fred, what a poor moment to throw a party. A unicorn's tail? I don't know, Nina. I think it looks more like a... A duster. Don't be sad, Nina. The unicorn can still be your favorite animal, even if it doesn't exist. if you can't find one. What's going on?
Unicorn!
It can't be. Oh my, it's not a unicorn. It's a sheep eating an ice cream. It looks like Potter wants some too. I'm sorry, Nina. That wasn't a unicorn either. Kids! We must do something to cheer up Nina. But what? The duster. Well, kids, the important thing is that you made an effort for Nina and... Kids? Kids? What's happening? It can't be. It's a real unicorn. Well, there you go. Sometimes imagination can make anything possible.
Yay!
Hooray for fantasy! And hooray for friends!
Spider ride.
Pocoyo and Lula are going to the beach today. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Lula, too.
Hi.
That's right, a day at the beach. They have a picnic lunch and a beach umbrella and... Pocoyo, where are you going? That's not the way to the beach. Ah, good idea, Pocoyo. A ball, a round, orange, little ball. What a good thing to take with us.
Round?
Yes, round, like a circle. Very good, Pocoyo. Well, I'm sure Lula will love to play fetch with it in the sand. Now, we'd better get... Pocoyo, the beach is, not that way either. Oh, dear. There you are. Now, where is that ball? Do you see it, Pocoyo? Which one is it? Can any of you tell Pocoyo which one is his ball?
The round one.
It's round.
Round.
That's right, Pocoyo. Your ball is round. Now we can go to the beach. Our friend Pato seems to be having fun. Very nice, Pato. But, oh, look out! Phew, that was close, wasn't it, Pato? Uh-oh, here comes Lula. Oh, poor Pato, and after he worked so hard. Pato, I think Pocoyo's ball is somewhere in here. Can you help?
Round.
Yes, Pato's right. Everything here seems to be round. But wasn't there something else about your ball, Pocoyo? Can any of you tell Pocoyo which one is his ball? Oh, Lula sees it too. Oh, no, not again. Sorry about that, Pato. Oh, juggling! How clever! Look out! Oh, dear. Hello, Ellie.
Ellie!
Oh, this looks a bit more difficult, doesn't it? Perhaps you should tell Ellie what your ball looks like.
Rounds.
No, that's not it. What else did we say about the ball? It's round, it's orange, and... Can any of you help Pocoyo work out which one it is?
It's little!
Little!
Good thinking. So, now that you've got your ball, do you think we can finally go to the beach? I see. Well, I suppose we got here after all. Hooray for Pocoyo! All in all, it's a lovely day for Pocoyo. And for me too, for that matter.
Bye-bye.
Bye. See you soon. Well, hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What have you got there?
Book!
Oh, a very nice picture book. Yes.
Ball.
Oh, yes, a ball. Very good.
Fish!
That's right. Yes, that's a fish.
Tree!
Yes, a tree. Excellent. You're very good at this, Pocoyo. What is it? Oh, Pocoyo, you don't know what that is? I'll give you a little hint. It gallops and says... Can any of you tell Pocoyo what that's a picture of?
A horse! It's a picture of the horse!
You don't know what a horse is? Well, horses are large animals. They eat grass and they make a sound like this. They run very fast as a car. Horses are extremely powerful and stunningly beautiful animals. And people even ride on them. Can you imagine yourself on a horse? Imagine that.
Pocoyo. Horse.
It's Ellie and Pato. Say hello, Pocoyo.
Horse, Pocoyo,
I'm afraid Pocoyo really, really wants a horse. You don't happen to have one, do you? Pocoyo, they can't help you. They don't have a horse.
Sit.
No.
Shh.
Horse.
Go find.
Caterpillar, baby bird, Pocoyo just wants to draw horses for now, I'm afraid.
Horse.
Wow! Four legs? Can you tell Pocoyo if that's really a horse?
No, it's a dog.
It's Luna.
Horse.
Pocoyo, you've got to stop this. There are no horses here. Look, if it were up to me, you'd have 100 horses. They'd be everywhere. You wouldn't be able to see for horses. But But you live in Pocoyo World. There are no horses here.
Cat.
What do you want that for? I see. To say horse even louder. Oh dear, I'm afraid the message didn't get through. Oh dear, what are we going to do about this? Have you got an idea, Ellie? What was that? Oh, wow! Someone's made a horse for you! Can you tell Pocoyo who's made that wonderful horse for him?
Pato and Ellie,
yes! Pocoyo, listen. Do you hear that? It's a very rare sound. No, not a horse. It's the sound of an elephant crying. She only wanted to make you happy. I'm afraid you weren't very nice to her.
Sorry, Pato.
Don't start going on about horses again.
No. Pocoyo wants Ellie Pato horse.
Wonderful. Hooray for Pocoyo. Hooray for make-believe horses. Giddy up. See you soon. Hello, Pat. Oh. Hello. Did you see Pato? He looked like he was... what's going on? What's the matter with everybody?
One, two...
Hello, Pocoyo.
Three. Hi.
What on earth are they up to?
Game.
Game? How do you play this game?
Peepo.
Ah, I see. You're playing hide and seek. What fun! Well, carry on, Pocoyo.
One, two...
Good hiding place, Pato. Oh, Ellie's already there.
Five, six, seven...
Hurry, find somewhere else. Caterpillar, you do understand you have to hide, don't you? Oh,
9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Ah, sleepy bird's nest. An excellent hiding spot. Ah,
18, 19, 20.
Coming!
Coming, ready or not?
Caterpillar!
You found her! Better luck next time, Caterpillar.
Lula!
But Pocoyo, Lula wasn't playing the game. She wasn't hiding. Looks like Lula's found something.
Ellie! Pocoyo is back.
Baby Bird wants you to be quiet, Lula. He's trying to hide.
Baby Bird!
the champion finder. You're all expert hiders, but you were no match for this super snooper. You are one clever girl.
Girl? Pocoyo finds.
Now, Pocoyo, you must admit you had a lot of help from Lula.
Go away!
Ellie wants to know why you did that, Pocoyo. It wasn't very nice to get rid of Lula like that, you know.
Pocoyo, fine!
Excellent idea. Find Lula. Can any of you see something that might help Pocoyo find Lula?
Footprints! Follow the footprints.
Yes, she came this way, all right. But where could she have gone? Ah, the vamoosh, of course. Good thinking, Pocoyo. Yes, more footprints.
Lula!
Caterpillar? But where can Lula be? Goodness, it's the ball. Oh, this is terrible. Poor Lula. We can't find her anywhere. Can any of you tell Pocoyo where Lula is?
Next to you.
Right there.
We found you.
Lula.
Hooray for Pocoyo. Hooray for finding friends. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Hello, Lula. Oh, dear. You're getting very dirty. You know what happens when you get dirty, don't you? That's right. It's time for a bath. Come on. Get in the bathtub, Lula. Oh, no. Lula, come back. It's just a bath. It won't hurt you. Ah, Ellie. Thank you. What's that, Pocoyo?
Soap.
Soap. Wonderful. And what's that, Ellie? A brush. Great. Very soon, Lula will be nice and clean. Hi, Ellie.
Ellie. Search, Ellie.
Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Clean.
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 Pocoyo wants to see something clean. Ah, it's Fred. Oh, my. Are Fred's teeth clean? I think we'd all like to see Fred clean those teeth. Ah, much better. It feels great to have clean teeth.
Thank you, Ellie.
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done. There. Lula is nice and clean. Uh-oh! Oh, dear. Here we go again. Can you tell Pocoyo what Ellie wants?
The soap,
the brush,
the soap and the brush.
Soap, brush.
Shape shuffle. A square.
Square.
A circle.
Circle.
A rectangle.
Rectangle.
Square, circle, rectangle. Ooh, what's this, Pocoyo?
MP3.
An MP3 music player. And you've made it with circles, squares, and rectangles. Oh, a speaker. Can you tell me the names of the shapes?
Rectangles.
And these?
Squares.
And these?
Circles.
Square, circle, rectangle. Now Lula is really clean. Doesn't that feel nice, Lula? Uh-oh. This doesn't look good. Ah, good work. But it looks like someone else is dirty now. Yes, you, Pocoyo. Pocoyo, it's just a bath. It won't hurt you.
Hello, Pocoyo. What are you doing? Oh, of course, we'll wait. Oh, you've made a card, and a very nice one, too. Do any of you know what it's a picture of?
A whale!
Is that card for whale? Wait, is it whale's birthday today? Is whale having a birthday party? Ellie, are you taking a gift to whale's birthday party? A balloon? But how do you wrap it up? Great work, Pocoyo. I wonder if Whale will be able to guess what it is.
Pato!
Let's see what Pato is making for Whale. What a wonderful cupcake, Pato! Well, Whale is going to love her gifts.
To Whale!
Oh dear, that sounded like a balloon popping. Oh dear. Well, at least we still have the card and the cupcake. What a lovely fish. Pato, I think you've lost something. Your cake. Something tells me that fish gobbled it. At least you still have Pocoyo's wonderful card. Yes, there's Whale.
Happy birthday, Whale.
It's been quite a trip, Whale. And everyone made lovely gifts for you. Ellie was going to give you a wonderful balloon. But unfortunately, it popped along the way. And Pato made you a beautiful cupcake. But unfortunately, a little fish ate it up. Luckily, there's still another gift. Pocoyo made you a wonderful birthday card. Oh no! The water spoiled the lovely card Pocoyo made. Oh dear! No balloon, no cake, and no card. Look, Whale is happy, even if you haven't brought a card or a cake or a balloon. Can any of you tell Pocoyo, Pato and Ellie what, or rather who, they have brought to Whale's party?
They brought themselves!
Yes! Pocoyo, Pato and Ellie are here! Hooray for the best gift of all! Friends! And hooray for Pocoyo! See you soon! Bye-bye!
Bye-bye!
Sleep Guard. Hi, sleepy bird. So, settling in for a nap? Quack.
Sorry.
Pocoyo, you're making too much noise. Pocoyo, this noise is making it hard for Sleepy Bird to take her nap.
Sorry.
What?
Shh. Good idea. Pocoyo promises to keep everything quiet from now on. He'll be your sleep guard. What's that? It's Nina and Roberto. They're playing tag. They're so rambunctious. I suppose tag is noisy, Pocoyo. But what can they do instead that's quiet? Ah, read a book. Much quieter. Pocoyo, it may be noisy, but Ellie must practice her tap dancing. What a great idea, Pocoyo!
Shh.
Oh, sorry. I'll whisper from now on. Hear anything, Pocoyo?
Shh.
I don't hear a thing. What now? Have found every sound there is. Let's check on Sleepy Bird. Sound asleep. Well done, Pocoyo. Pocoyo?
Sweet dreams. You've earned them. Bye-bye, all. Tourist trapped. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Lovely day, isn't it? Pocoyo, the little alien wants to take your picture. Beautiful flowers, Pato. I think your garden has some admirers. Very lifelike. How's ballet practice going, Ellie? Yes, it's very important to stretch. It seems you have some new fans. We've seen a lot of little aliens today, haven't we? Uh-oh. They want to take a selfie with your sandwich. Look out, Nina! It's time for the green aliens to go home to their own planet. He says,
Thank you for everything.
Woo!
You say you all had a wonderful time? Well, that's great. Ellie says you are always welcome to visit again. But maybe not all at once next time.
Wait!
Oh, right. You want to give them a snack for the trip home. Very nice, Pocoyo. Bye-bye, everyone.
I wonder where Pocoyo could be today.
Oh, there you are.
Quack, 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 quack. Quack, quack.
Hello, Pocoyo.
No! Not Pocoyo.
Not Pocoyo? Oh my goodness! Well, if you're not Pocoyo, who are you then?
Quack, quack, quack!
Quack?
Quack! Quack, quack, quack!
Do you
quack,
know quack, what quack, Pocoyo quack, is quack, pretending to be?
Quack! Quack!
A duck!
He's pretending to be a duck!
Quack, quack!
Right! You're pretending to be a duck, aren't you, Pocoyo? What fun!
Quack, quack, quack!
Oh, what's that?
Quack, quack!
Oh, you want all of us to pretend to be ducks too?
Quack!
Well, why not? How about it? Let's all be ducks together.
Quack, 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 quack,
quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack,
quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack,
quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack,
quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack,
quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack,
quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack,
quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack,
quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack,
quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, quack, There seems to be something stuck in there. Oh, yes, look at that. It's a pebble. I don't suppose a dog would be much help getting that pebble out. But I think I know who can help Lula. Someone who has hands, perhaps, and is very good at helping his friends.
Pocoyo! Pocoyo can help Lula!
Well then, duck. Elephant. Dog?
No. Pocoyo.
Yes. It's fun to pretend, but sometimes there's nothing better than being yourself. Hooray for Pocoyo being Pocoyo. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Hello, Pocoyo and Pato. What have you got there? Oh, a comic book. Those are some huge, scary monsters. I bet they make scary noises too. Can you make a scary noise like a monster? Come on, everyone, let's make monster noises. Yay! That's really scary! What was that? A toy car! I think you'd better get out of its way, Pocoyo. I wonder where it's going. I think Pato is more interested in monsters than the car. Keep up, Pocoyo. Goodness. A toy city. Amazing. It looks like it's made of blocks. Pato, you've got to see this. You'll love it. Giants! What are you two thinking? I see. Pocoyo will be the monkey monster and Pato the terrifying dragon monster. Hang on a minute, Pocoyo. Pato's right, Pocoyo. He's the dragon monster and you're the monkey monster.
Okay.
Very good, Pocoyo. What's this? Some little creatures? No, he hasn't seen them. Pocoyo can't see the poor little creatures because he's having so much fun being scary. Oh, dear. I think Pocoyo and Pato are scaring them. Now, Pato, wait! Oh, no! Oh, dear. Pato, that's enough now. Pato, Pocoyo, stop the game. This is really going too far. Pato, Pocoyo. Oh, dear. They're making so much noise, they can't hear me. Can you shout stop with me? It's our only chance. Ready?
Stop playing!
Pocoyo, those buildings that you're knocking down, there are things that live inside them. You can't see them because they're hiding. Look over there, inside that building. See? I'm afraid you've given them quite a scare.
Friends!
They're still afraid of you, Pocoyo. You've smashed up their city through your monster play. You need to put things right. What do all of you think? Should Pocoyo and Pato rebuild the city? Great idea! Yes, they should. Ah, now that's better! Come back, little creatures. No need to be frightened. Good as new. Only, where's Pato? Ah, you've built them a fairground, too. How nice. Pato, you are the fairground. Well, that is original. Hooray for Pocoyo and Pato. Hooray for being considerate. Bye-bye. See you soon. Oh, sleepy bird. The phone. Sleepy bird. Perhaps if you all say, "Wake up, sleepy bird," with me, she'll awake. Ready?
Wake up, sleepy bird!
Wake up!
The phone! You've got to go out. I see. Ah, well, I'm sure you can find someone to babysit baby bird. Just ask.
No, you. Pato, please. Pato, Toddy.
Sleepy Bird wants to know if one of you can babysit Baby Bird for a while. No? What if the one who babysits doesn't have to tidy up? What's that, Pato? You'll babysit Baby Bird? Wonderful. So that means you'll do the tidying up, right, Pocoyo? Hello, baby bird. Have a nice nap. Your mother isn't here, baby bird. She's gone out for a little while. Now, now, baby bird. Look, it's your friend Caterpillar. You'll be happy if Caterpillar can stay with you. Well, that sounds like a good idea. Oh, dear. They're copying you, Pato. Ah, feeding time. What? That's not what your mummy feeds you. Cake? If Pato lets you have cake, will you stop crying and go straight to bed? Oh dear, Pato, it seems Caterpillar needs to use the toilet. Now! Quick, quick! Hurry, hurry! At last, time for bed. Your mother always takes you for a walk on the moon first. But you promise then you'll go straight to bed. Now to bed. Pato could really do with some help, Pocoyo. Sitting is really hard work. I know. What if the two of you joined forces? What do you think? Should Pato and Pocoyo work together?
Yes! They should work together!
Bird wants to know what you're doing, Pocoyo.
We sleep.
Ah, Pocoyo and Pato are sleepy and want to use your beds. Okay. No, you want Pocoyo and Pato to get their own beds. Well, okay. You guys did such a super job. Sleepy Bird wants you to babysit every day. Do you think they should babysit every day?
Yes! Yes, they should do it every day.
Oh, well. Hooray for teamwork. Bye-bye. See you soon. Hello, Pato. How beautiful your flowers look. And that delicate aroma. Heavenly. What is it, Pato? Oh, yes. You're right, Pato. Something does smell really bad. Can any of you guess what smells so bad?
Lula!
Smells bad!
I fear you may be right. Oh dear. Hello, Ellie!
Is that new perfume? Oh, yes. It smells dreadful. Lula. Oh. Oh, my word. Oh, dear. Oh, hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What have you got there?
Sandwich.
Ah, there's nothing better than a nice, tasty... Yes, I know, Pocoyo. Lula is very smelly. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what he can do to make Lula smell nice again?
Wash her!
Give Lula a bath!
Wash her! That's a wonderful idea! Ooh. Now, Lula, it isn't that bad. Ooh. Now, Lula. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Pocoyo thinks it's time Lula had a wash. Maybe you could help him. Aha. You gotcha! Oh, dear. Ellie, catch her! Watch out! This is harder than it looks. What's this? Oh, I see. It's a cleaning machine. Brilliant. What? It doesn't seem to be working. Well, I have to admit, you do look very clean. Oh, Pocoyo, how will you ever give Lula a bath if you can't get her into a bathtub? Lula, you are a stinker. Can any of you think of a way Pocoyo can get Lula wet?
The rain!
The rain!
That's right! Pocoyo can use the rain to clean Lula. Now that is one clean dog. Hooray for Pocoyo and hooray for getting clean. Bye-bye. See you soon.